I was 13 to 14 years old when this game came out. I was Sora's age. Ahead lies something you need. But to claim it, you must lose something here. Like nobody's home.
You're sure we should just barge in like this?
We have to if we're gonna find the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Maybe, maybe not. Something told me he'd be here, that's all.
Really? But now you mention it, I was thinking the same thing.
Are you serious? So was I. Well, look at this castle, and I just knew they're here.
Well, what do you know? Great minds think alike, I guess.
Yes, I can. That can't be a coincidence. Why, Jimmy, you tell me that. Felt it too.
Of course, maybe it's contagious.
Maybe something funny is going on. Hey. Where are you going? Check it out. They're scared. Here we
go. Shut the door behind us. Sora?
So close yet so far, Ronald. Enough. rooms. There's no one. Nothing good. He is here. Do you want to find him for you? To reunite and go for those who hold dear. God, promise. Use that and press on. Like so. Like that. Boost to play a new. First. I think they this is a footage to use in the my eventual Kingdom Hearts video covering the first game, the manga and the novelization. Something to talk, some visuals to talk about in the Chain of Memories and how it leads to Kingdom Hearts 2, or how it led to Kingdom Hearts 2. I hope no one's showing up. Nah, might as well. I'll probably just do Traverse Town and then see what happens. this might as well be the last thing Sora and Donald and Goofy remember before the memories start fading. Something I think I should say about it, just in a commentary sense, that something the game could have done better a bit because Sora can do outside of battles these wing attacks. These should be just a basic attack that Sora can use even if he's in combat, but he needs the cards to do the actual special attacks. Like if he runs out of cards, he's too utterly defenseless. Joo, mä ihan nopeasti striimaan tai nauhoitan materiaalia nyt juttuun varten. Samalla tätä striimaa ja mä tallennan materiaalia, mutta joo, ei tässä enää paljon sitä tee. Tuutu sinne, mä otan vähän aikaa ja tuu sitten. Joo, nähdään kohta. Yeah, that settles it. Hold, just do traverse down, that's gonna be it.
Huh!
that is another one of those things where people keep saying, God damn it, Donald.
Here!
It's not. But there they come. Don't pop out of nowhere like that. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna do Traverse Town and not probably stream anymore after that. If I'm gonna do that for the Kingdom Hearts video, eventually there's gonna be that all Sora remembers this as about this and this part, and then it starts to get hazy up until then. Something out of the fringe horror movie if they look up and see a ceiling and no sky. Derben, hey name. Wait a minute, I don't know your name. You do look like someone who knows who has this kind of name, it looks like. Calling what we're seeing. Let's just stand here and talk about stuff. It's a little happy. Don't you wanna see Heartless? No way now. Oh damn, should have left. Jesus. Oh god.
Huh!
Hey, Naji. Yeah, I'm just collecting footage for when I do the Kingdom Hearts video. I thought this way I can also backup save it on the among the other. Yeah, I should take that part off, one off from there because. But yeah, not going too much. This is as far enough as I go. Yeah, also playing on an emulator. Visual Boy Advance. Okay, great. I also have that Throne of Atlantis video I said I'd do at the end of the Wonder Woman video is that I still need to watch rewatch the 2018 Aquaman movie and do a kind of like a laundry list of what it took and what it didn't and what influences it used. And then I can start working at the whole thing is almost written down. Yeah, I also can't wait. I'm also patiently waiting, excitedly waiting for the Game Awards. Take care. But there's something I thought you should know. Memories created this town. What the hell? If that's true, town is just a figment of your mind, and so are we. You can't be a figment. You're standing right here. And not really me. Don't remember the things I should. Yeah, it's gonna be 2:15 a.m. for me on December 8th. But yeah, I took that day off from work, so I should be up with you guys for that. This is kind of... There's a kind of fringe horror here, because this version of Aerith is a... memory figment that knows it's a memory figment, and so she probably knows that she is going to disappear as soon as Sora leaves this version of Traverse Town. Just another illusion. It's not just depressing, it's kind of frightening. Okay. Sora. Ready to go. Be right there. And... Aerith's gone. Aerith. Gone. Eric left with Leon, the others, remember? We're standing here by yourself. Well, that's what she meant. Okay, and then probably something what happens upstairs. Just gonna take care of this last thing and then I end it. What do you want? Got bored. The mocking way how Axel is saying that. This catchphrase got rewritten, but as it got it memorized. That's how Zorali relearned fire. Precious memories lie deep in our hearts, out of reach. You can find yours. Where? How? Light in the darkness. It's a big gift. Memories awaken, you may no longer be you. Good thing, well, are we going to be Yes. We face it. Is already forgetting what this place is called. Whatever they're cooking up with. Remember the other castle we Oh, the horror. Sora just brought it up last time when they were in Traverse Town that it was called Hollow Bastion, and now they have already forgotten what that place was called. Hello. Are you good? Okay. Just Naji showed up and I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep going it, but I just thought that it would be for the best that I got some footage of this game for the when I eventually get the Kingdom Hearts video script written, so that I have something to show what comes after it and do some kind of bridging cliffhanger that leads to Kingdom Hearts 2. Or something like that, something like that. So I might or I might not continue with this. I might stream something else for the next gameplay stream. But otherwise, thanks for watching, those of you who bothered to watch this, if I have not put it into a hidden video. Like, feel free to comment. Comment if you want me to stream more of this game, this ROM on the emulator, or if you want me to stream